be interested in trading? Would you be interested in trading? Would you be interested in trading?
Alohomora!
About a trade, Harry.
Oh, sorry. I just sold my very last item a moment ago.
Welcome to second year herbology, everyone. And for those of you who have forgotten, I am Professor Sprout. Let's dig right in, shall we? Today I'll teach you Diffindo, the severing charm. Harry Potter, would you like to plant your feet in front of class and be the first to learn the spell?
I'd be glad to, Professor Sprout.
Taking a leaf from Hermione's book, aren't you?
Now, Mr. Potter, please fix your gaze on the symbol in front of you. See the pointer? It's about to move its way around the shape. When the pointer passes directly over the arrow, press the corresponding arrow key. This exercise is in three parts. In each part, you must be accurate in order to progress. Ready to try? Round one. Go. done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 5 points to Gryffindor. Round two. Go. Well done, Harry. You've moved on to the next level of the lesson. 10 points to Gryffindor. Round three. Go. Well done. You've completed all of the exercises in top form. 15 points to Gryffindor. You have learnt Diffindo, Harry. We've planted a seed of greatness here today. Now let's move on to the Diffindo challenge. Welcome, Harry Potter, to my Diffindo challenge. To complete the challenge, you must find the completion star, which can be found in a hallway just above you. Try to get to it as quickly as you can. If the challenge timer reaches zero before you have the completion star, you lose the challenge. Along the way, you will find challenge stars. Collecting challenge stars will boost your timer and score. I highly recommend you try to find all of them. Try to get the completion star with as many seconds remaining as possible. The higher your score is when you complete the challenge, the more house points I will award you. Some vines and plant growth can cover doorways and openings. You can use Diffindo to cut through them and clear your path.
Thank you.
Diffindo can also cut ropes that will release objects. Mushrooms can give off a cloud of poisonous gas, Harry. Avoid them, or use Diffindo to cut their stems.
Diffindo! 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 Diffindo!
Once you have separated a hawk lamp from its stem, you can pick it up and throw it.
Diffindo! 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 Flipendo!
Flipendo! Victor Sempra! Diffindo! Diffindo! Flipendo! Flipendo! Flipendo!
Spiky, prickly plants shoot their spikes when they get too close. Avoid them or use Diffindo to cut their stems.
Flipendo! Flipendo!
Diffindo can be used to cut other things too, Harry. Try it on that spider web.
Flipendo!
scrub.
Flipendo! Flipendo! Quick to center!
Oh, please.
Diffindo! Flipendo!
Diffindo!
Is a venomous tentacular.
Diffindo!
Their bite is very nasty. Diffindo can be used to both stun the creature and sever its arms. Spirits that guard Wigan trees. Cast Diffindo on them to make them disappear.
Ugh!
Thank you.
Flip!
Sempra!
December! Flipendo! 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 Sempra! Flipendo! 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 Victor Sempra! Flipendo! 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 Flipendo!
Mr. Potter, you have completed my Diffindo challenge. The remaining time now becomes your personal high score.